Hi guys, welcome to Auto Share India. We review and give you all the details on the latest and upcoming cars and bikes. If you would like to watch more videos related to automobiles, please go ahead and subscribe to Auto Share India. Today, we will be talking about the various automatic transmissions available in the Indian market. Manual or automatic? Choosing a new vehicle can be overwhelming. One of the first decisions to make is whether the car should have a manual or automatic transmission. A manual transmission requires the driver to shift gears while operating the vehicle manually. An automatic transmission shifts gears on its own due to fluid coupling. A manual transmission shifts gears via a friction clutch. With the Indian automobile market growing, the choices of the cars and transmissions are growing with it. While earlier, the choice was pretty much dependent on the company and the model you prefer, all of this now has changed. The same model of a car offers multiple variations, and if you are not an expert, it might get a tad bit complicated. In this video, we will cover all the types of automatic transmission systems available in India. Automated manual transmission, which is also known as AMT. You might be quite familiar with this name, as it is one of the most common automatic transmission available in India. It may be the most successful in the Indian market, but it doesn't make it the best. AMT, also known as AGS in Maruti Suzuki. AMT uses a myriad of hydraulic systems linked to an ECU, which changes gear depending on the current RPM of the car. Think of it as being a manual transmission that works on its own, hence the name. Most cars offer you the choice of ignoring the automated gear shift and allow you to change the gears manually. Using the same system as a manual transmission makes it both cheaper and less complicated to work with. The ECU then operates the hydraulic system present inside the engine. The ECU, with its factory set reading of gear shift at certain RPM, makes the hydraulic systems work, thus shifting the gears. Advantages of AMT gearbox. AMT cars are quite cheap, as it's pretty much a normal manual transmission with some extra part attached to it, keeping the price close to a manual variant. They provide better fuel efficiency, as the cars with AMT are already made with fuel efficiency in mind. Keeping this in mind, the ECU values are kept in a range that provides maximum fuel efficiency instead of performance or comfort. Almost all the AMT equipped cars to come with the option to drive manually, which actually helps overcome one of the big issues with the AMT. Disadvantages of AMT gearbox. The point of the manual gear shift is to resolve one of the issues with the AMT system. The ECU has pre-installed precepts on which it works. This sometimes causes a problem in situations involving overtaking or climbing hills, as a sudden gear change can cause problems that can be potentially dangerous. Switching to a manual transmission removes this issue, allowing you to change gear on your own volition. As AMT doesn't have any clutch pedal, while in manual, all you need to do is move the drive stick forward for upshift and backward for downshift. Auto gear shift technology. If you have heard this name slapped across Maruti Suzuki made automatic cars, it's because this is the name they have given to their in-house AMT system. It works the same way as the normal AMT does, the only difference being the name. Cars like Wagoneer, Espresso, Celerio, Ignis and Kwid comes with AMT transmission. Now, onwards to the next major automatic transmission system, the game-changing CVT. CVT, also known as Continuously Variable Transmission, is the upcoming automatic transmission system in India. Having infinite gear ratio is its biggest advantage over other transmission options. Highly advanced Xtronic CVT, or Continuously Variable Transmission, employs the use of belts and pulleys to have an infinite gear ratio. The more gear ratio available, the smoother and more efficient something is. In the case of CVT, fuel efficiency is the best in class, as the engine is always working at the RPM where it will be efficient due to infinite gear ratios changing themselves whenever necessary. Advantages of CVT. As discussed earlier, the fuel efficiency of CVT is high due to the engine always staying at low RPM because of constant gear ratio changes. CVT boasts low production costs because there are few moving parts involved, thus keeping the overall price of the car cheap. Due to a delay in the pulley adjusting itself, there is a delay in acceleration while using CVT. This makes them lack in the performance department. Repairs get a little bit costly because the parts involved are not easy to repair and need experts which are hard to come by. Another con, which frankly depends on the person driving, is the feel of the car. CVT has smooth gear shift, but for some people they are a bit too smooth. As such, there is no output from the car and the engine sounds quite monotonous as well, which makes it a bit dull to drive around. You can find the CVT in cars like Jazz, Baleno, Hector, Lanza and Kicks. Now, for one of the most advanced transmission system, the DCT, which is also known as Dual Clutch Transmission. DCT, with its multiple clutches, shafts and gears, is probably one of the more complex transmission systems. It offers both high-speed gear shifts alongside the efficiency equivalent to a manual transmission. DCT has been slowly rising in the Indian market, given different names by different companies using it. DCT is the basic names it's known by. Volkswagen calls it DSG and Porsche calls it PDK. DCT, in simple terms, can be described as two manual transmissions that are automatically controlled. The working is far more intricate, so let's get into it. As the name suggests, the gearbox has two clutches that control even and odd set of gears respectively. Clutch 1 controlling 1-3-5 gears and clutch 2 controlling 2-4-6 gears. Just like the clutches, it has also two transmission shafts, which, as you might have guessed, are for even and odd numbered gears. Advantages of DCT. Due to how it works, DCT offers faster acceleration than other automatic variants and sometimes outperforms even manual. No delay and jerky motions due to its preemptive gear shift. Disadvantages of DCT. High cost for DCT systems due to complexity and the number of parts involved. Another disadvantage of the number of parts involved is the cost of repair and maintenance. DCT giving a good performance, of course, takes a bit of a hit in fuel efficiency. The advanced DCT can be found in the latest cars like Hector, Sonet, Creta, Compass and Verna. IMT, the transmission system which arrived in India with the new Hyundai Venue. IMT, also known as Intelligent Manual Transmission, it is another variant of AMT. It also uses manual transmission as its base and makes it automatic. In the case of an IMT, you are in control of the gearbox as a normal manual transmission. However, you control the gears while the car controls the clutch. If you remember, the biggest issue about AMT was its random gear changes. IMT, however, picks this fault and provides you with full control over the gear shifting. This common ground between manual and automatic is sure to please any manual transmission lover. With the help on an intention sensor on the gear shift stick, the Hyundai's IMT knows when you are about to switch gears. When the sensor gets a reading from the TGS, it actuates the clutch, thus preparing itself for a gear shift. This allows the driver to shift gears without taking care of the clutch, as it's automatically pressed by the car itself. Advantages of IMT. The biggest pro of IMT is the option of the feel of driving a manual while not having to deal with the headache of managing clutch in bumper-to-bumper traffic. IMT negates the problem of auto gear shift at wrong times, thus making it a superior to AMT. Disadvantages of IMT. It might be an improvement over the AMT, but it still suffers from jerky gear shift, no thanks to its single clutch that has to work over time to keep engaging and disengaging. Finally, moving on to the automatic torque converter transmission, in short known as AT. It is one of the oldest and most popular automatic transmission globally, and the first automatic gearbox introduced in India. Commonly, we see it in bigger engine cars like XUV 500, Safari and Gloster. Advantages of automatic torque converter transmission. AT provides high torque to the car with smoother gear shift, and compared to any other automatic transmission, it is much more reliable. Speaking about the disadvantages of AT, it is not mileage oriented gearbox. When driving in high RPM compared to the current generation automatics, this will take a bit more time to speed up the car.